Hello everyone, welcome to another episode of Cloud Solutions Academy. In this week's episode, we'll continue our discussion on the misconceptions around AI chatbots. The third is a general purpose generative chatbots. Now these are chatbots which are capable of learning new concepts from scratch and provide responses like human. Now as it learns from open domain, a chatbot would start behaving similar to the famous Microsoft Grey chatbot as it started learning unwanted details from tweets and started posting inflammatory and offensive tweets. This is a classic example of what I quoted in my first video. AI can learn but can't think. The generative chatbots are formulating the response based on the probability of words and creating grammatically correct sentence without understanding the real meaning of it. As I mentioned in my earlier videos, the first focus should be on getting domain-specific chatbots right. And with the current techniques, we are far away from realizing a general-purpose generative chatbot implementation. Hope you found the information useful and this gives you some insights on some of the misconceptions on AI chatbots. Stay tuned for next week's episode and thank you for watching.